21 men have stepped up. And 21 men have been set down. Now, I do not claim to be better than my victims, but at the showcase of immortals, I will go further than anyone else. And that is why the streak stays alive. Now, I'm sure Brock Lesnar is thinking, how am I going to break the streak? Well, Brock, what you should be thinking about is what's going to happen when I take you out into the deep water, and when your feet can no longer touch the bottom. What are you going to do, Brock? Are you going to try and grab me and take me down to the bottom with you? Or are you going to try and turn around and swim back to shore? Brock, every opponent of mine has made that decision. They have been in the same situation you will be this Sunday. And they tried to swim back to shore, and not one of them have made it yet. Now, I know, Brock, that you're very dangerous. And I know that there are many who think that my time will come, and it's inevitable that the streak will be broken. But there are many more who believe in three things. Three things that can't be beat. Death, taxes, and the streak.
This is not a match that Brock Lesnar has to win. This is a match that The Undertaker must not lose. Now, you can beat on my client with a demon's fury until hell freezes over. But all it takes is one moment. All it takes is one F-5, and then 3 seconds later, your vaunted undefeated streak is over. Ladies and gentlemen, this Sunday, WWE presents to you the most historic WrestleMania moment since Hulk Hogan defeated Andre the Giant when my client, Brock Lesnar, breaks The Undertaker's undefeated streak at WrestleMania. Now, that's not a prediction. That's a spoiler.
Down deep, there are a lot of people who think Brock Lesnar's a coward.
Look at him
with a chair from behind.
Watch it, Lesnar. Lesnar trying to take advantage of the distraction. And Undertaker unloading at Lesnar. Lesnar trying to take the cheap way out. And Undertaker unloading.
Well, reversal.
Is looking down the canvas of The Undertaker. Is this what we're going to see at WrestleMania? He is a three count away, one F5 from breaking the vaunted streak.
Brock Lesnar. Lesnar indeed a menacing threat to The Undertaker's WrestleMania winning streak. And as we just saw, a physical threat to The Undertaker's well-being.
Wow.
Well, WrestleMania.
I'm convinced now more than ever. Every streak is made to be broken out of.